Five, four, three, two, one. Hi, everybody. This is JediJane26 coming to you live from Vox Populi Diamond Server. And let's get back to the game of my tour of churches, chapels, and cathedrals on this server that is Diamond on Vox Populi. The way to get here is diamond.voxmc.com. That is the IP address. Excuse me. Burped. Alright, so let's get back to the game. And we are here at Warp Grand Church. Isn't it such a grand church? This is the town of heaven and earth. And this church was built by GeeGmax. That is spelled G-E-E-G-M-A-X. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it right, but or however you say your name. Let me know in the comments and on the forums how you pronounce your name. I will correct myself in the next video, I promise. Alright, so we get in here, and look at all the colors and the patterns, and oh my gosh, this looks so cool. Let me go back out here a minute, because this, you have to see this entrance. Come on, back out, back out, back out we go. This thing is so huge and marvelous, and oh my gosh! Alright, yeah, sorry, fangirling for a moment. Look at that. This is so cool. Okay, just stare at it for a while. Okay, back to the tour. The reason why I geek out about sort of stuff like this is because my grandmother is a quilter, and I kind of take after her in the quilting department. So, as you can see, it looks like a ginormous patchwork quilt. And the architecture is just lovely. So lovely, in fact, that my screen is not loading fast enough. Oh well, that's what happens when you have quote-unquote fun. Let us see what we have here. Regarding information of the cathedral is over here. And I said before in chat earlier and stuff, this is a parkour cathedral, so if you love parkour, this is the cathedral for you, especially if you and your future love on Minecraft, who like to play on Vox Populi. Like, if you guys like parkour and want to get married in a parkour church, I think we have the church for you. Alright, so here we go. This cathedral was made because of the very many colors, and I'm reading this wrong. But if you come here, you can actually read it yourself. So let's see here. It's supposed to be in harmony with nature. And then he left part of the roof undone. Of course, I don't know if Gigi's a guy or girl. So also tell me that in the comments, Gigi, if you can. Tell me if you're a guy or girl and whether or not that I said your name correctly. Sorry about that, I had a brain fart. Alright, so, the cathedral was finished on that date. Special thanks to those two people. And here's the summary. That's how much glass was used. You can pause it right here if you want. That's how much wool was used. How much stone bricks were used. How much stone slabs were used, how many glowstones were used, and how much money in voxels he gained from building it, and how much he lost from buying materials to build it with. That's the whole kit and caboodle. I'd say this is a record-breaking church. Sorry, Wade, I think we found a better church. No, I'm just kidding. If you're wondering, where's Wade's tour? Where's Wade's cathedral tour? Well, one, he has one of his tour. One, he has... Hang on a minute. Let me get untongue-twisted here. He has his own tour of his own church on his channel, which is linked also in the description below, if you can go watch it. Two, I'm actually saving that for last. Because, yeah. Alright, so this is what the opening area looks like. So I got up here so you can see the carpeting. This is just magnificent gardening. It is so cool. Uh-oh, someone's summoning lightning. I think a goddess might not be happy. That sounded close. Alright, so this is where the expert level begins. I am not going to try it right now because I still have to give a tour. Oh, come on! Alright. And as you can see, there are many levels that you can start off here with. One of these is the intermediate. And then the easy level starts here. So now that I know that, let's go to the other side. But Jedi Jane, you will have to show off the parkour of the church. I will. Hang on. If you're going to get married. And if you can hear over me the sound of the lightning. You don't mind lightning, get married here. Alright. If you get married, he wants to register the marriages here. GeeGmax wants to register the marriages here, so inform him or her in any way possible, or the priest that married you, and they will inform them as soon as possible. Just send them a screenshot and a message on the forums, which is at voxpopuliguild.com, and let them know that you got married in this church. Okay, moving on. So tired. There's a waiting room right here. Here is the waiting room. Look at these windows. Oh my goodness. Ooh, fangirling. Alright. Now that we're done with that, let us continue on here. That is about as much parkour as I can do. Let's go this way. Let's see what's this way. Okay, so there is one side. There's a lightning storm going on outside. Don't mind them. They're just having fun. Alright, so we got our pews. And let's get another shot of the roof. Because this is a parkour church. You're bound to look up. Look at all that! Oh my goodness, I wish I was good enough at parkour to actually go and do that. Unfortunately, my computer setup is really crappy right now. I don't have a desk. My computer is currently on my bed. You heard it right, folks. I'm recording from my bedroom. Alright, so we go over here. This is the pulpit and the altar area. This is so cool. So cool. Oh my goodness, this is so cool. Let's do this again. Alright, Jedi Jane, quick geeking about the roof and parapets and... Ooh, what the heck is this? Are those graves? Okay. Pool of the Forgotten. May you rest in pieces from falling from the parkour. Well, here you go, GeeGmax. My head is yours. The one cool thing I like about stained glass windows in 1.7 is if you can't see it right now, I think that's the sun. Rising. The sun is rising. Now, if you're in certain cathedrals like this one, you will actually see the colors shift. Yeah. Amazing. Alright. Moving on. This is just a pool on this side. You can go swimming here, too. And on the other side of the pulpit, there are benches. And benches. And a choir stands with the conductor stand. Choir 1 and choir 2. Okay, and then we have the wind instruments ensemble and the string assemble. Psst! GeeGmax. It's pronounced and spelled ensemble. But don't worry, it won't tell anybody, okay? Alright then, continuing forward. The organ, aka piano, nice piano, will be coming in a 1.8 update. So, I wonder what's in 1.8 that this guy wants to use. We shall see. We shall see. It should be epic. When 1.8 comes out, I'm coming back here to see what he did, or she did. See what GeeGmax did. Here we go. Alright, so, if you want to cheat, and I know people like to cheat, and don't want to go all the way back to the beginning, you can actually find certain intermediate shortcuts or certain shortcuts. This one's for intermediate. There we go. There we go. There's one spot. Let's see what we got here. Shift click and oh my gosh, it's even better looking down. Jedi Jane, shut up. Shut up. There we go. We're gonna look at this. We're gonna look down. Shh. Don't look down. Keep moving forward. Don't look down. Tell me what movie that's from in the comments. All right. I'm sorry. I'm such a bad perfect, bad at parkour and bad at public speaking. So we're gonna keep moving back along these parapets and come up to this part. I feel like a gargoyle. That's it, GeeGmax. I'm gonna be your gargoyle. Gonna take the shortcut, and I'm gonna go all the way up here and just stand here. Great. So here we go. That's the glass ceiling. If you're good enough to get up there, there is a prize, I think, of a. It's an awesome view, is the prize. Alright, so we'll go back over here. And go up. This is about as good as it gets for my parkour, folks. Oh, it's raining outside. That's why. Okay. If you fall down, walk. Okay. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Okay, hang on here. No! But I can't reach that! Oh no! Here we go. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna jump in the pool. Here we go! Yay, the water saved me. All right, so this is going to conclude our tour of the awesome Grand Church Warp, Grand Chapel, Chapel, Grand Cathedral, which is so totally awesome. So cool. All right, enough geeking about the roof and the floor. I'm going to call this the Patchwork Church, but that's just me. Call it what it's supposed to be called. Call it what you wish. I like calling it patchwork. So that's it. That ends our tour. We're gonna turn around and see what the front of this looks like with the rain. With the rain. And stand out right here and turn back around and just look up. There we go. That's all, folks. See you later. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.